Human interactions with the fragile dunes can enhance erosion processes. It is important that people look after dunes, as they are the home to endangered shorebird species such as the New Zealand dotterel, that lay their eggs there. For example, this part of Mirawai is a designated road. Four-wheel drives and dune buggies are daily driven on the beach, making tire tracks that can enhance erosion. In many parts of the coast, vehicles have done considerable damage. Horse riding is also a popular activity that has the potential to erode the beach. Councils fence off walking tracks to prevent people walking on the dunes. However, erosion can happen on the tracks and be enhanced by wind funneling. Vegetation is essential for stabilizing dunes. The vegetation traps the sand and holds it in place. If vegetation cover gets removed, wind will remove the sand, leaving a blowout. If natural vegetation cover is removed, dunes can advance inland. Originally, the coastal land at Mirawai was covered in native vegetation. But by the 1870s, sheep and cattle grazing began, causing problems. Damage to vegetation by grazing animals caused the dunes to migrate inland, with some dunes being reported to reach as high as 90 metres, like these ones at Tapaki in Auckland. In 1880, 46,000 hectares of land was covered by dunes. By 1909, this area had grown to 120,000 hectares. In 1903, Parliament passed the Sandrift Act, but little was done until the 1920s and 30s, when there were attempts to stabilise the sand through the planting of exotic marram grass, which is native to France. In 1932, the planting of pine seedlings began, creating woodhill forest. This was successful at turning the tide off the encroachment by the sand. Since then, attempts to save the frontal dunes have involved the planting of native species. Today you can see many plant species growing in the dunes at Mirawai, ranging from native species such as spinifex, pingara grass, bunnytail grass, and vaccaro tree, as well as exotics like ice plant.
I hope watching this documentary has enhanced your understanding of coastal processes and its relevance to people. Thank you for watching.